We have x minus 2y all over 3 equals y plus 3z. The first thing we're going to do is clear the fraction by multiplying each side by 3. This will give us x minus 2y equals 3y plus 9z. Now we're going to subtract 3y from each side, giving us x minus 5y equals 9z. Now we're going to divide both sides by 9 in order to isolate z. And we will get z equals x minus 5y all over 9.